What's up, guys? So here we've got a mini band isometric hip flexor hold or pull here, but we're also going to incorporate our abs as we pull our shoulders up off the floor. So you're going to put the band basically around, if you got shoes on, it'd be about the second lace hold. I got bare feet here, so it's basically out front on the foot. I'm going to drive one knee back, all right? Pull it back just as hard as you can, that's very important. I lift the other leg off the ground. I'm gonna show it here. Lift the other foot off the ground, okay, as I squeeze that glute. From here, I'll bring my shoulders up and my arms are out. Try not to tuck your chin too hard. Keep your eyes up. And then I get this abdominal contraction as I hold here.